Yo, 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 what's good, y'all? It's your boy, Wave Donna. Today we have some really blickety black, yes, I said blickety black content for you guys. It is Black History Month, right? And we're going to be testing here, we're going to be testing our family at Wave World, their knowledge of this black culture, right? It's going to be separated into four different parts. The first part's going to be black music. Second part's going to be black women. Third is going to be black TV and film. Fourth is going to be black inventions. Without further ado, let's get right into the video. Black music, ranging from the 70s to the 2000s. Let's see if they can guess this right.
That is Tell Me by Groove Theory. Is it Tell Me by Theory? I think it's something Theory. I don't know.
I'm bad with names.
Cap. I know like it's Tell Me.
Bite me now.
Cap.
Yeah, okay.
Cap.
I don't know who this is.
That's
Are you for real?
Am I tweaking?
Are you for real?
Hey, he.
Bro, am I tweaking?
Different.
That's like, I wanna know if I
yeah,
Cap.
No, I don't know.
Bro.
Wow. That's not good.
Is that Avant?
Avant? Oh
hey.
Two different sounds.
My brother.
Who is this? This is not
God.
Tyrese, it's not Brian McKnight. Who is?
Oh my God.
Guess it.
I don't know Avant. I don't know. No, tell me.
Okay, so one that is Janet Jackson.
That's
I don't listen to Janet.
Janet Jackson. I don't know the name of the song. Is that help me? Huh?
Norman Brown.
Oh, no, no. Oh. Look, I know it.
That's my favorite.
No, it's Janet Jackson, but I'm not the name of the song I'm not gonna get because that's. I know the song that is like the groups. I
know it's 112. Is it?
Not you still singing.
I need a.
I don't know the name of the group or the demo song.
I need a man. I need a woman.
Cap.
Count all the fingers and the toes. Now I suppose you hope the little black boy grows.
18 years younger than my mama, but I really got beaten with the girl of Trump. This is the reminisce. They reminisce. Is it CL Smooth and P Rock?
I have no idea.
Cap.
I legit have no idea.
No, all of that got to go. Now everybody knows there's exceptions to this rule. I don't be getting mad when we playing this cool. But don't you be calling me out my name. I bring crap to
Cap.
Yeah, again, know the artists, don't know the name of the song.
God, like,
you hit that.
I'm saying, like, I know the song. That's Queen Latifah. I don't know. I'm not gonna lie. That little snippet sounded like a remix to
Cap.
Black Sheep.
That's what I thought.
Is it Queen Latifah, Black Sheep?
Oh man.
Cap.
I forgot. Nah, I forgot. I know it's Queen Latifah though.
Cause when we first got together, started hanging out, you was skeptical
that
first
had to figure out.
Like you, like,
I was the kind of guy that tried to dog you.
And the name of the song is I Don't Know, cause
Cap.
I respect Lil Babo as a
feature.
As a
featuring
music wasn't really his thing. But
Sierra?
I can hear my heartbeat. I can't think of the name of the song right now.
You want to give any like close?
Why
remarks?
Can't I think of the name of the song?
Say anything.
Oh yeah.
About the music. Yeah. How did you hear me?
Yo, I knew like maybe six out of the. Well, no. How many did I get wrong?
I think you got.
I got like three wrong, right?
I think you got two wrong.
I got two wrong. Yes. Well. I'm an old soul, so like once you hit like the 90s R&B, like
I know it,
but it's like
is
what's the name of that song? Everything else older than that, you know, I got
okay,
it right on the mark.
I think that's what it is. But yeah,
that was a good selection.
Now that the music question is over, let's get into the segment about black women. Who was the first black congresswoman? A. Shirley Chisholm, B. Bessie Coleman, C. Wilma Rudolph, or D. Diana Nash. Who was the first black congresswoman?
Chisholm. Which of them? A. Shirley Chisholm?
A.
Shirley Chisholm.
There it is.
I said A.
She helped blacks register to vote and co-founded the Mississippi Freedom Democratic Party. Helped blacks register to vote and co-founded the Mississippi Freedom Democratic Party. A. Dr. Mary McLeod Bethune. B. Lena Horne, C. Fannie Lou Hamer, or D. Hattie McDaniel.
Is it D?
Cap.
A. Dr.
C.
A.
Cap.
Mary McLeod Bethune.
Is that your final answer?
The first communications secretary for the Black Panther Party. A. Angela Davis. B. Claudette Colvin, C. Kathleen Cleaver, or D. Gwendolyn Brooks. A. Angela Davis, B. Claudette Colvin, C. Kathleen Cleaver, or D. Gwendolyn Brooks.
I'm gonna go A. Angela Davis.
Cap.
Angela Davis.
Cap.
I'm gonna say C because I don't know.
There it is. Who was the first African American to win an Oscar in 1940? A. Daisy Bates. B. Hattie McDaniel. C. Katherine Johnson. Or D. Charlaine Black. Hunter Galt.
Was it Katherine Johnson?
Cap.
No, I don't know that one. I'm gonna go D.
Cap.
No.
Is it A?
Cap.
A.